Step 1. Forget everything you ever knew about yourself.
Charlie Brown is not a quitter. Are you serious?
The Peanuts story is the story of Charles Schulz and his personality.
From his early days as a child, he always liked to draw.
He desperately wanted to be a cartoonist. For 6 years, he submitted comic strips only to have them rejected.
The big break came, obviously, when he went to United Features Syndicate.
And they finally offered him a contract.
The comic strip started in 1950, and it's amazing to see how his artistic approach changed and evolved through that time.
Schulz worked on Peanuts for 50 years. That's over 18,000 strips.
He had kind of a crazy work ethic. He was always notoriously 8 weeks ahead on his dailies.
Obviously, his mind was very complex because he was living with those characters all the time and twisting the things that he observed in his world into a comic strip.
He was the person you would want the creator of Peanuts to be.
My dad always said, if you read the comic strip, you know who I am, and you can see that all the characters in the comic strip were really, you know, elements of him.
If you really want to impress people, you need to show them you're a winner.
Good grief.
It was our mission to bring that to the screen and bring that to an audience today.